Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right there.
Okay.
Water, water. All right, got your water here.
The doesn't matter, man.
You got one?
Yes.
Look, I have one.
Hey, Dan, come here.
Take this.
Hey. Hi. This is video, so y'all can actually move. Like, okay, because I'm going to put music over this. All right. This is video, honey. Go for it.
Oh my gosh. Everybody don't wait for me. So, wait for your neighbor on the right. Wait. Wait. Wait for your neighbor on the left. Wait. Wait. Wait for your neighbor on the right. Wait. Wait.
Just don't get too far from me.
Huh?
What are you throwing out the window?
Candy.
Can I have a piece of candy? Well, you had to throw it to me. I just take a sucker. Okay. Thank you. Smile. This is so
Let me ride, rock and roll, rock and roll.
Yes, it's a good walk.
It's about a mile.
All right.
Excellent, excellent.
How you doing?
I'm here again. I'll call you back there.
Headed somewhere in time. They're taking you away.
Pay attention, throw candy
yeah.
at them.
Ministry.
Heavy half-ton panel truck. That is Cherry. Hi, guys. The O'Gwynn Family Funeral Home, Clio. Thanks for coming in. And Phillips RV Center. Phillips RV Center on Saginaw Street in Mount Morris. Thanks for coming, Phillips. Is that Ruby's kitchen? Is that Ruby's there? Tom Boaz, what are you driving there, Tom?
Buick Electra.
What is that?
Buick Electra.
What year?
72.
1972 Buick Electra, Tom Boaz. A 1955 Buick Century. Looks real nice. Don Telpin. Nice car. Thanks for coming. Treasurer of Mount Morris Township. Pat. Nope. You're not even running for anything. Thanks for coming down today, Pat. Great to see you again. Hi. Thanks for coming down. Pat Haley, Treasurer of Mount Morris Township.
Hey, thanks everybody for coming out. We really enjoyed this.
And we have prosecuting attorney Vicki Bea Haley passing out candy right here in the middle of the intersection. And the Just a Little Whatnot Shop right here, right there on Genesee Street. Just a Little Whatnot Shop. Guessed it. Made in the USA. And there's a DeLorean. Thank you.